confirm what the Planck or dividing equation, if you have a given number of negatives, it's also going to be positive. If you have an odd number of negatives, it's also going to be negative. Even, no. What?
You got it right. You did it right, didn't you? Good job, Arasha.